What's going on, YouTube family? Welcome back to another video. We are going to be continuing my first playthrough of Kena, Bridge of Spirits, and we are working on getting the second relic to find Taro, the two cute little kids' older brother that got lost in the woods in the Forgotten Forest. So we are going to be continuing working on that today. Thank you so much for subscribing, liking, commenting. Appreciate you so much in supporting the channel. Thank you, thank you. Let's get into it. So, we just met up with this guy. We already went up. I feel like we already went up this way, didn't we? Oh. Oh, we're about to do the water shrine right now, it seems like. What is this? I need to put something there, apparently. Oh, I see a thingamajig. And a hat cart. We gotta get that hat cart right now. Hat cart. We gotta get some hats. And we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more hats. Oh, it shows me what I have, duh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So I need 20 now. We spending a lot of money because there's nothing else to spend it on. Alright, we got all the hats. Oh, just kidding. Now we have all the hats. Cute. Oh, we gotta get someone with this. Alright, cute. Got an army of miscellaneous hat rots. Or hats for the rots. Ooh, there's an evil chest up there, looks like. Definitely need something to sit on that. Can't climb up. Okay.
Right over there.
And where'd that spot just go? I'm about putting it right here. What? Found another spot there. I just saw where it needed to go. Up here? No way it was up there. How'd I just lose where I was so bad? Now they left me. But maybe there's one that's closer.
Go.
I don't think they can reach it all the way over here. I'm gonna try. Nope. As soon as I go over there. Alright. Okay. I was gonna fall from there. Get up there. There we go. Shot it too fast, I guess. Gotta let all four of them collect this. One more. Alright. No way! Ah. Bruh. Yeah, that thing up there is about to, like, explode. Ew. Alright. One more time. Oh my gosh, no way! Oh, there's like the owl. That must be part of that guy's thing then. Like his lessons or whatever. Oh my gosh, how'd I miss it again? No! I'll have to start on the left side. Oh my. I need to be quicker than that. That's not a good start. Nice! We got it, finally. What do we get for that? We get another rod! Nice! Okay. After I just bought all those hats, now I gotta go buy more. Yay! Another rod. Oh. Why don't you want to open for me, sucka? There you go. Thank you. Thank you for being nice to me with the... Oh. Sibling's mask. New rot hat available. Alrighty then. Cool beans. Still haven't figured out where that rock needs to go. Oh, is that another one? I think that's the same one. No, there's actually two. There's one on the other side. Hee-hee, they're so cute with their float in the water. I mean, maybe we bring it over to this one? But it showed a red. Let's see what else is up here, I guess. Now we should be good. Let's go back.
Is it over there?
try it again, let's try it again, but this time go the correct way. No way! What? Am I doing something wrong? Most likely. I'm gonna try it one more time. Maybe I need to fight them first. Might as well move a little closer. Oh, I see. I'm a dingus. I was completely not looking at that. Nope, we're going right here. Duh. Jeez. Hello. Right here. Now we should be good. Yeah, release it. Oh. Did we do it?
Right there. Over there. All right.
Oh, I see. Finally got it. Should not have taken me that long, but that's okay. Sure, there's a lot more, but I don't remember seeing any. I think that was it that I could reach at least. Yeah. Oh, fudge, and I gotta go all the way around. Let's talk to this guy.
These shrines were built on places of power. Their stones are buried deep, connected to the flow of energy beneath the ground.
Mm-hmm. Flow of energy beneath the ground. Got it. Yep. Mm-hmm. What's she looking at? I don't think I can really put them anywhere else now. I need to get up here. Oh, duh. We got this area to go into now. Yep, and we need to bring that over here. Oh, I did not mean to do that. To release it when they got there. Release! Alright. Let's see what's up here. That. actually go all the way down there? I won't do that. It's another owl. I don't know where to put it. I got no clue for these owls. You know, I'm pretty sure it's for like the archery trials or something, maybe? You guys can drop it. I don't know where it needs to go right now. Got another one. Where the heck is it supposed to go? I don't know. Bring it over here. Let me get to this shrine first. Or whatever this is. The warp shrine, maybe? Ooh, what do we got over here? This is where the owls are gonna go. Okay. Let's see what this guy says, though, first.
The guardian tree was burnt out by fire, but it lives on. Its roots run deep, connecting it with the ancient shrines. Clean the shrines, and the door will open.
Okay. All right. So we've got the owls to put on these spots. I did not see a spot like that earlier.
Yeah.
What? Okay. What the? I just need to have him bring it closer.
Right there.
Put it here. And then we'll bring it around the corner. Look at them bringing it. Dang. Got a little obstacles. Thanks. Let's just release it there for now.
Right over there.
Bring this one. Over here too, hopefully. Oh my, bruh.
All right.
You've been being a little bit too ambitious. Right there. Good enough. Bring it over here now. Do it, do it, do it. I don't think I can use two at the same time, right? Thank you.
See that over there?
Right there, please. We've got three. There's gotta be another one over here or something, maybe. Okay. Yep. So strong. Release. Actually, I guess I could just keep them doing it. Hello? Oh my gosh. Why'd they ditch it?
Yeah.
What are you doing over here, lazy bones? This one's just like, I'm gonna watch them all do the work. Dang. All Alright. Oh yeah. What's your problem? Yeah, go help your friends. What the? Guys. Put it on top of it.
Over there. Right there.
Move out the way. What the?
Right there.
You guys okay? What's happening right now? Guys, get away from it. Making a glitch.
There.
It's floating. Oh my gosh. Alright, put it over here or something. Now put it over here? Please? Dang, dude. Oh, we got deer antlers now. Cute. Just took a few tries. It's fine. It's fine. Hold on, so we got the water. Oh, okay. So now we have the fishing shrine and the god tree shrine. Okay. Which is this way? Oh. Back this way. This tree. Pretty epic tree. Went underwater.
Go get it.
Nice, thank you. All right. Whoops. Got some evil lurking up there. I see. Oh, almost fell off the edge though. Yeah. Oh! At least it puts you back in a good spot if you die. Like that. Go though.
Yeah.
Okay, just to get to this fruit. It's all for you guys.
Right there.
I'll devour that.
Gosh.
Okay. What's that thumping? Nice. I wonder where that one goes, though. They're so cute. They're just like sitting there. Where was this area a second ago? Oh! Now we're looking at the fishing shrine. What the crap? That's just where I was. Apparently not. Doing lots of climbing today. Oh, I see you. What are you, poison? Oh my gosh, dude. Fell to my death again. I should try to go over here first. Where are you at, monkey? The monkey doesn't want to show his face. What about now? That's what I thought. Dang. Crazy. I really can't shoot those guys. I gotta get rid of this purple monkey, like ASAP. Ooh. No! They better not restart. Oh no. Is that all restart for reals? Oh my gosh! Holy moly! Let's try that again. That was a one shot. Gotta get this monkey first, dude. Oh my gosh. can't even get this guy? Oh my gosh. No way. Dang. Oh! I gotta get rid of this other monkey. Now. Oh, I cannot reach him from here? Dang. Dang it, dude. I know, I see you guys. Rots are so brave. Oh snap. Oh, what the? Ooh. There's these other like moth things. I gotta get rid of that guy. Jeez. Where's this other monkey? Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness. Oh fudge. Take me away, hurry. Woo, buddy, that was close. I see you up there. Totally not leaning in intensity. Please tell me that's the end. Woo, buddy. So horrible with my aim, but thankfully this game is nice. Nice. Let's see what this guy has got to say.
Some of the shrines represent guardians of the forest. From up here, it's easy to imagine them watching over the land.
Down here. Okay, let's finish exploring this area. Now that we're not being threatened with our lives. Ooh, we got a little spot there. Alright, since I feel like there's going to be a lot that goes down after I finish this last shrine here, we're going to go ahead and call it for this episode, because I think we'll be getting the next charm or whatever for Taro, and we'll have 2 out of 3 charms, so we'll go ahead and do that for the next part of the Kena video, but yeah, look at these little cuties. Thank you so much for watching. If you made it all the way until this part of the video, add feather into your comment as our secret little word, just to show you made it this far, and I appreciate it so much. Thank you for subscribing, liking, commenting, and supporting the channel. It means a lot. So hopefully I see you on the next episode. Have a good rest of your day. Bye.